cowboy. Not doing much riding now, is he?
Now, Mysterio once again, and I know the NWO realizes this, he's the type of athlete, every time you think you have him down, you're wrong. So much versatility in this young man from Mexico. Oh! He's got him down. He couldn't hook the legs, and he only got a two count. He was a leg away that time, Mike Tenay, from being the champ.
Just a split second away from regaining the gold, and Mysterio Jr. heads to the top.
He's perched. Look at that move.
What a move it was. And that was a great defensive move by Six of getting out of the ring.
I don't think that was such a great defensive move. I think it was an accident that he laid out.
Rey Mysterio.
He wants that belt. He wants that belt bad.
And the fans love it.
Wait up, what's he doing in there?
Watch out from behind. The big boot.
Uh-oh.
Oh, no.
Gigantic jackknife. Randy Anderson looking down at ringside, looking at Six when all that took place.
Mysterio is not moving.
He did not see that at all.
Oh, he's out.
He is out.
That's that combination chicken wing cross face.
Oh, here comes Mr. Big.
Calls the buzz killer. He's got it on.
Let's see what decision he's going to make here.
Randy Anderson has stopped the match.
Oh, he's starting to throw his weight around already.
Break the hold.
Break that hold.
Break the hold.
What?
Break the hold.